What inspired me to get into optics was learning about double slit experiment when I was in high school. I just couldn't wrap my head around it. How can something go through two slits at the same time? And I had to learn more about it. And here I am doing a PhD in optics.